One, two, three, I think I said Scotland. Portugal, Cyprus.
Day one of the competition and banana. To do 5x5. So yeah, I will keep you up to date with that. Very well. I got a counting 48, I think, yeah, 48, and I think I'm 4th in the first round, so that'll be quite good, but it all comes down to the final, so that's what I'm looking forward to, and also my finger's bleeding, so that's not good either, and I have pyrex right now, so I have to go. Thank you. so big. And that's not even it. Did hold this in here as well.
Don't. Oh, my finger. Let me just fix the lights. Much better.
So we're gonna do a little bit of a swag haul from the competition. See what I got. All these except for this is from Mindplay. So thank you to them. So, let's just start with this. I found this in the Airbnb I stayed at. I think it's an original, like, Rubik's Cube. So, yeah. It's kind of cool. Next is the... is this one? Yeah. This is the MoU WRM 2021 edition. Yeah, here's the box. I just thought I would try it, and it's good. I like it, but it's not set up, so I will set it up and see how good it is then. And I also got the, what is this? The RS3M 2020 edition. Also, very good. Also, I like it a lot. And also, not set up. But yeah. Swag haul over.